Terrific development in Assam, where a Muslim man was heckled and abused and harassed for allegedly carrying beef, and then he was made to eat pork forcefully. This incident came out when this video of the incident went viral. All right, and the people there are actually asking him whether he's Bangladeshi and whether he's actually on the National Citizenship Registry as well. All right, let's go across to Ratnadeep for more. Ratnadeep, tell us more about this video. You know, where exactly did this happen, and what action has been taken?
Gargi, this incident took place on last Sunday. This video went viral yesterday, and then media took cognizance of this video, but police was not confirming it yesterday. But this morning Assam police did confirm that yes, this incident took place on a Sunday, this has happened, and they also confirmed that two separate FIRs have been lodged in this case. One by the family members of this victim, this gentleman who has been selling beef in that area for some time, for years together in fact, and another by the owner of that market where the incident took place, the daily market there at Bishwanath. Now, this happened at Bishwanath town. Bishwanath is a district adjacent to the Sonitpur district, and Bishwanath falls under Tejpur Lok Sabha constituency, where along with the other four seats, Tejpur of Assam is also going to polls in the first phase. So, out of the five seats in Assam that are going to polls in the first phase on 11th of April, Tejpur is one seat. It is a very contentious seat, given the fact that the seat is with the BJP, but BJP this time did not give ticket to its sitting MP. This created a lot of commotions in the area. But despite so much of politics in that area, what happened on Sunday is this gentleman, he was caught by this mob, he was heckled. All the police says that he was not physically assaulted, but he was interrogated by this mob in a very rude manner. You see the type of questions which have been put to him, whether he's a Bangladeshi, whether his name is there in the NRC. Now, carrying beef or selling beef is not illegal in Assam. It is very much legal, but there is a process, there is a certification process. Whether this man was selling beef legally or illegally is something that the police is investigating, but the mob has no rights to do what they tried to do with him. And what is more disturbing is the fact that he was forcefully fed pork. He was forced to consume pork. Pork was brought from a nearby shop, and he was forcefully he was forced upon. So this is something the police has also taken a serious cognizance. Moments before we went live on air, I did speak to Assam DGP Kuladhar Saikia, who has confirmed to us that they have already made one arrest. They are looking out for other people. The video footage has been seized from the person who actually shot that and had put on the social media, and the victim is safe. He is safe, but he is traumatized, and police has also claimed that they will make sure that there's no harm caused to him. Right. But police cannot comment on whether
Ratnadeep, I'd also
attacked him, the mob is linked to any group or not.